That's right, it's Friday, January 22nd, 2021, and these are your morning announcements. Next week, we start our second semester. Please remember that Monday, you have off while our teachers are continuing on with some professional learning. Remember, next week, all students, whether you are fully remote or you are coming into the building in the hybrid model, all students are on the hybrid learning schedule. So what that means is you're still going to log into your computers at 8 a.m., but now you're going to have live instruction until 12:59 p.m. Now, don't think that your day is over, because after 12:59, you're going to have some time to have some lunch. If you are coming into the building, that will be some time for you to travel home. But then from 1:30 to 3 o'clock, now that will be your asynchronous learning time. Hey, I want to remind all of you that from 2:15 to 3 o'clock, all of your teachers are going to be able to provide you with office hours via Zoom. Next week, we are excited to welcome in our sixth grade learners who are on the hybrid learning model. Next Tuesday and Wednesday, we'll see you sixth graders who have the last name that starts from A to L. And then next Thursday and Friday, we'll see those hybrid learners who are M through Z. All of you students who are remote learners, or if you are in seventh and eighth grade, you will simply continue to engage in your classes via your Chromebooks. And now please join one of our PE teachers, Mr. Mendel, for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag and the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, Mr. Mendel. Please take a moment of silent reflection. Remember, a perfect skull and shark is successful, hardworking, accepting, respectful, and kind. Work hard, be nice, and go Sharks!